A group of artists gather at the Logan Art Gallery to produce works of Myanmar meteorologist Dr. Thon Win. One artist chose sculpture to capture the essence of the man, Jung Kae-jin, who visited the Logan Art Gallery to watch the work being created.
Dr. Thon Win is a well-respected person in Myanmar and the region. Through his work, he has increased public awareness and understanding about the weather and impact of the climate change. The meteorologist was the former Director General of Department of Meteorology and Hydrology Department, and he was respected across the region for his hard work.
I'm really proud of myself to be a meteorologist. This art and craft show aims to highlight the importance of meteorology and honor the meteorologist who is giving educated talks on climate changes to public.
Dr. Thon Win began the sculpture at 9 a.m. this morning and says it will take him 4 hours to complete the work.
May is the month when the monsoon sets in the country. The weather focus becomes important for the people, and the meteorology and hydrology plays an important role in the country. That's why we're willing to honor meteorologist Wu Chuanlin.
While Dr. Thon Win is keen to see the final product, he hopes Zhezhou shows its better side.
I ask the artists not to make a painting or sculpture to be likeness of me. Otherwise, the painting or sculpture will look bad or ugly.
A mixture of painting and sculptures are being displayed at an exhibition organized by three local artists at Logan Art Gallery in Yangon until Sunday. Jung Kae-jin, Myanmar International Television.